Gerard reaches out and bangs on the car roof. Poole gets in and Biggs pulls away, making a broad U-turn in front of the hotel. The crowd spills into the street as the sedan drives off down the rainy boulevard. This film has been described for blind and visually impaired audiences by Descriptive Video Service, WGBH Boston. Funding provided by Gordon and Laura Gund. Described by Christina Faust. Read by Nick Mills. Major funding for DVS is provided by the United States Department of Education. For more information about DVS, call toll-free 1-800-333-1203 or write to our email address, dvs@wgbh.org. Remaining opening titles: Celia Ward as Helen Kimball, Julianne Moore as Dr. Ann Eastman, Joe Pantoliano as Cosmo Renfro, Andreas Katsoulis as Sykes, Jeroen Krabbe as Dr. Charles Nichols, Daniel Roebuck as Biggs, L. Scott Caldwell as Poole. Casting by Amanda Mackey, CSA, and Kathy Sandrich, CSA. Costume designer, Aggie Girard Rogers. Music by James Newton Howard. Co-producers, Stephen Brown and Nana Greenwald. Edited by Dennis Verkler, David Finfer, Dean Goodhill, Don Brochu, Richard Nord, and Dove Hoenig. Production designed by Dennis Washington. Director of Photography, Michael Chapman. Co-producer, Peter McGregor Scott. Executive producer, Roy Huggins. Story by David Tuohy. Screenplay by Jeb Stewart and David Tuohy. Produced by Arnold Copelson. Directed by Andrew Davis. Credits appear: Ron Dean as Detective Kelly, Joseph Casala as Detective Rossetti, Tom Wood as Newman, Dick Cusack as Walter Guthrie, Richard Ryle as Old Guard, Andy Romano as Judge Bennett, Nick Searcy as Sheriff Rollins. Cast: Harrison Ford as Dr. Richard Kimball, Tommy Lee Jones as Samuel Gerard, Celia Ward as Helen Kimball, Julianne Moore as Dr. Ann Eastman, Joe Pantoliano as Cosmo Renfro, Andreas Katsoulis as Sykes, Jeroen Krabbe as Dr. Charles Nichols, Daniel Roebuck as Biggs, L. Scott Caldwell as Poole, Tom Wood as Newman, Ron Dean as Detective Kelly, Joseph Casala as Detective Rossetti, John Drummond as newscaster, David Darlow as Dr. Lentz, surgeons, Tom Galouzis, M.D., and James F. McKinsey, M.D., Richard Riley as Old Guard, Tom Vernon as Carlson, Ken Marino as Partita, Eddie Bo Smith Jr. as Copeland, jail officers Frank Ray Perilli and Otis Wilson, Pancho Demings as Young Guard, Jim Wilkie as Bus Driver, Danny Goldring as Head Illinois State Trooper, Nick Searcy as Sheriff Rollins, Kevin Crowley as State Trooper, Johnny Lee Davenport as Marshal Henry, Mike Baccarella as Marshal Stevens, Bill Cusack as Tracing Technician, David Hodges as Marshal David, Lily Richardson as Copeland's Girlfriend, Monica Chabrowski as Polish Landlady, Lonnie Sima as Landlady's Son, Bruce L. Gerwitz, M.D. as Dr. Bruce, Jane Lynch as Dr. Kathy Walland, Joel Robinson as Boy Patient, Greg Holloman as Skating Orderly, Maurice Person as Clive Driscoll, Manny Lopez as Seminar Doctor, John M. Watson Sr. as Bones Roosevelt, Juan A. Ramirez as Man on L, Neil Flynn as Transit Cop, Alan Hamilton as Host, Eric Fudala as Hotel Security Guard, Lester Holt as Newscaster, Jay Levine as Newscaster. More credits: First Assistant Director Tom Mack, Second Assistant Director David Kelly, Art Director Maher Ahmad. This motion picture is copyright 1993 Warner Brothers. Story and screenplay copyright 1993 Warner Brothers. Original score copyright 1993 Warner Tamerlane Publishing Corporation. Distributed by Warner Brothers, a Time Warner Entertainment Company.